Why is everybody flipping out about the flipped classroom? How does the flipped classroom improve student interaction and engagement in class? How does it improve collaboration and meaningful feedback? What technology is required to have a flipped classroom? Some of the goals of the flipped classroom model include finding an approach that would make it possible for faculty to move from sage to guide, reducing the amount of time spent in class on lecturing, opening up class time for the use of active learning strategies, focusing more on understanding and application than on recall of facts, while not sacrificing presentation of the factual base. Provide students with more control over their own learning. Give students a greater sense of their own responsibility for their learning. Provide students with more opportunities to learn from their peers. Let's look at some examples of choice technologies that are leveraged by faculty to promote more engaged student learning with flipped instruction.